scheme all you want, you still won't stop my reign. I'm a king, fuck your position, you ain't never gotta listen. Heavy stomping on the beat as I bury my competition. The martyr and the samurai, Kiyu Itachi, you think you know karate, how was ill, peace, move your body.
Yeah, you are now tuned in to the Bankai Hour.
They call me Sean the Scat Hump.
It's the Bankai Hour. DJ Mix.
They call me Sean the Scat Hump and fuck that, they call me Sean the Scared Alarm of ya. Sean the Vet warning ya. Sean to grab the crumbs and bomb medulla oblongata. Not a nigga that you know, flow was ill, the world the mama. I'm in a whole different space, call it Andromeda. Battlestar Galactic with the ratchet Abu Lama, ya. Understand, nigga, the flow ill. You should know by now, nigga, Angela Bofill. No jerk, I blow perp. Captain America logo in front of the low shirt. You can't sell drugs with no work. Manicured fingernail, niggas did no dirt. Nigga, respect my conglomerate. Before I run in your crib, some tech to your mama shit. Time for change, get the fuck off Obama dick. P for president, nigga, I know a lot of shit.
I'm really just a consumer. Fuck out of Ruger, son's a shooter. None truer, the bump chewer. Lines and hooks, really tuner. Shines and books, lives are took, you die sooner. Y'all maneuver, why try tutor? The knob studio, we got guys from Ruder to Tudor. That's dry humor, we don't buy humor. I drive cougars, but my tools the size of a tuba. I'm the future, it's no live rumor. Try and maneuver when I fire the bazooka. Child abuser, mama was a juicer. Slunk crack, wasn't a good shooter like a Hoosier. Overachiever, blood spill over a leader. You get rolled like a Peter, 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 like a
Peter. Rest in peace to Craig Mack.
It's the Bankai Hour. DJ Mack.
We got my boy DJ Mix on the 1 and 2s. Delicious.
Niggas is mad, I get more butt than ashtrays. Fuck a fair one, I get mine the fast way. Ski mask way, nigga ransom notes. Far from handsome, but damn a nigga tote. More guns than roses, foes is shaking in their boots. A visible bully, like the gooch disappear, vamoose, you whack to me. Take them rhymes back to the factory. I see the gimmicks, the whack lyrics, the shit is depressing. Pathetic, please forget it. You're mad cause my style you're admiring. Don't be mad, UPS is hiring. You shouldn't have been the cop, fuck hip-hop. With that freestyle, you're bound to get shot. Not from Houston, but I rap a lot. Pack the gat a lot, the flame's about to drop.
Here comes a brand new flavor in your ear. Time for new flavor in your ear. I'm just kicking new flavor in your ear. Like a brand new flavor in your ear. Here comes a brand new flavor in your ear. Time for new flavor in your ear.
Word up, no rap, no crap, you bore me. One to grab my dick, too lazy, hold it for me. I'm straight, rap great, bust the head straight and dreads, I'm everlasting. Like it's so on pro cash, a tech nine, when I rhyme, plus I climb, word is mine. Your album couldn't fuck with one line. It's been 3 years since your last tear, but now I reappear, your heart pumps fear. To your gut, did your girl's butt, I scraped it, shaped it, now she won't strut. I smash teeth, fuck your beef, no relief. I step on stage, girls scream like I'm Keith. You won't be around next year. My rap's too severe, kick it bad flavor. Yeah,
here comes a brand new flavor. Yeah, time for new flavor.
Yo, smooth like a pair of ballet shoes in June. Stay in tune with the goons so the kid ain't immune. Used to be on some whatever shit, now I'm on some clever shit. In Brooklyn trying to blow up that white like to let it fish. Striving for the better kid, money chasing etiquette. Fresh and shake gold t-shirt, Lecoq sport tee.
Don't you
smooth like a pair of ballet shoes in June. Stay in tune with the goons so the kid ain't immune. Used to be on some whatever shit, now I'm on some clever shit in Brooklyn trying to bowl with that white like Gilletta Fitch. Striving for the better kid, money chasing etiquette. Fresh and shake gold t-shirt, Lecoq sporty. Fetish for that fly shit, global Wi-Fi shit. Knowing I'ma reap what I sow, so why lie shit? They don't wanna see the kid blow, cause these folks at the end of they rope, so they got better souls. Staying clear from the ones looking for handouts. Never really tried, but always was a standout. How I came from Barbados and came to get it all. How I dressed, how I dribbled the basketball. OGs always said I was the one. Crooked top teeth, but always kept a pretty one.
Shout out to the Bear Cop Band, first and spotter, Pete Chenigal. He's in the building.
Straight out of Brooklyn, a fly motherfucker named LG. With a pair of Lacoste sportifs on my feet. With the track jacket to match, with the hat. I've been doing this since way back, nigga, that's facts. I put that on my first pair of Bojacks, the gray and whites with the black straps. The Nike cross trainers, I was so fly. People really thought I was famous, but it's an art the way I stay sharp like Gemstar razors. Guess denim suits, I had mad flavors. Growing up, my shirts had nothing but tigers and alligators. So much Nautica, I should have been a sailor. Till that man came on a horse, man, his shit got major. When they was running up in Macy's, we was up in Lord and Taylor's. Had the polo reflector hoodie with the matching aviators. The 80s and 90s was the craziest, but I ain't stuck in the past, I'm still in the latest.
Rest in peace to Fife Dawg.
Just when you thought you was nice, in comes the rude boy that they call Fife. Since the year of 89, I've been around the world twice. And everywhere I go, they say that same shit.
That kid is nice.
Gotta give a shout to all my everyday peeps. The ones that knew the time, the ones that never did sleep. 89 was the year when I entered the game. Nobody knew my face, nobody knew my name. But I knew from day one that this year wasn't game.
Got to do this cause I love this, some other F the fame.
Gotta represent with the correct mind frame.
Since Tippin' Daylight put me on hip hop, it's never been the same.
My eyebrows lift when tipper shots, they kick around. I simply go for broke because I'm no joke. I learned to freestyle early because I couldn't afford a pencil. Or better yet, a dime that I could lend to Mr. Wendell. A lot of MCs shot about they want to take me out. They figure I lose my touch just because me down south. But you know good and well that Malik ain't having that. I could live in friggin' Greece, stealing all I won't slack. I'm saying though, my brother, you know there ain't no other. So tell your main check that the diggy still. I got that rug that he flung. My idol's Maya Angelou. And by all means, I'm getting paid because Mighty Lighty says so. I drive you MCs in a line like a game of dominoes.
So here we go, here we go, here we go.
Yes, see in the east we get big. Fife Dicky is the man, kid.
Whoop, there it is.
Got to give a shout to Wolf since 87, he's had my back. Pop Dukes, Pop my Dukes, my little brother named Zach. My main purpose in life is to be no one but Fife.
Just when you thought you was nice, alright.
And if you think that I'm gonna be good to you, and if you think that I got what you need, sure, you're right. Wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Fife Dawg got something for you, babe.
I ain't got nothing but the battle raps falling out my mouthpiece. I cannot let this style leave me, cause if you think that's what made me, Adam C.
try to blame me one time or another. But see that same mother wants me to put on his brother. I'm that same MC from when you did not want to hear me.
Yep.
But hopped on the love with midnight and low and Kelly.
Oh boy, how things change when you're nice with yours.
Hey Fife Dawg,
use a man, please get your hands off my porch.
Not to be stinking nothing, but most of y'all just be front.
Whatever happened to realism or constructive criticism?
Hip hop unity, dude.
Ain't we all in this together?
But I guess brothers got themselves the better.
So whatever, now I'm going self as in Del.
Del.
Del as in Dolo. Dolo as in Solo.
So my lyrics is a no-no.
Some of y'all will say it's so, some of y'all will say that it sucks.
But at day's end, you chased my ass like a human ice cream truck. And I was evident and clear that you're all on my job. For a toasted almond palm,
you're gonna walk,
you little sucker. And let's not forget, I got chocolate pears and strawberries.
Sure, you too, mother.
What?
But if you think that I'm gonna be good to you,
say
and
what?
If you think that I got what you need,
sure,
you're right.
Wow,
yeah,
yeah.
Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
No.
If you think that I'm gonna be good to you,
yeah, yeah.
If you think that I got what you need, sure, you're right.
Wow, wow,
you're gay, money ranks got.
something always.
Yeah, what up, y'all? It's your boy, the Flow Professional, Skanks the Rap Martyr, a.k.a. Master Nora Torre. Nobody bombs harder, the band cop, Bam Fifth and Sparta, and one half of Stone and Robin. And you are now tuned in to the Bankai Hour with my bro, the Black Picasso, Kenny Luchador. And that's not all, y'all. We got so much more in store. Tonight's special guest on the one and twos is the man behind the Chronicles radio show and a certified legend in the midst. The one-armed soldier. On them turntables, it's no one colder. Give it up for DJ Mix, y'all. Come on, y'all.
I'm up in here.
Yeah.
Bankai family, man, for real. Bankai Hour launching it off. Set salute to you. Professional in the company, man, for real.
Thank you for having me coming through, my brother.
I can't even hear myself, but it's all good.
And our musical guest tonight is the one and only P General, a.k.a. the Bankai Fan versus Sparta, the Bush kept secret, a loving father. Shout out Peanut and one half of Stone and Robin. Show love, y'all. Word up. Ring the alarm. So, you know, now that we got the introductions out the way, yo, y'all ready to tackle some subjects, y'all? Word, hit that mic, Looch.
There you go.
Yeah, you know, we talking that talk right now, man. So let's start with new releases. You know, Sean P and Illa G, rest in peace to Sean P. Shout out Bernadette, the whole Rug Down, Duck Down, Boot Camp Click, you know, all of that. They got a new EP called Metal Detectors right now. That's out right now, you know what I'm saying? We was at the release party at Cielo's too not too long ago. It was dope, you know what I'm saying? The project is dope. I like the project, you know what I'm saying? You know me, I'm a lyrical dude, man, so I listen to stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? And they don't got much features, you know, they only got Rim the Villain, you know what I'm saying? And they got the legend, you know, my boy Raw Flush. And then they got everybody's favorite white boy, Michael Rappaport, doing the intro, you know what I'm saying? You gotta love Michael Rappaport, you know what I'm saying? But you know, on the project, you know what I'm saying? Sean P was hitting bars like, he says some ill shit like, barbarian, best friends with Illa G. I see y'all scared of him. Fuck rap, they gotta be crooks. Shook off of shit written in Prodigy's book. Oh, that was crazy right there. That was crazy, I'm sorry, y'all. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? And you know, I gotta shout out Illa G. I gotta give him a ball. He said, you irking me, street surgery, putting bullets in your perjury, hollow tip mercury. Everybody's here for one purpose, and that's to hear vocabulary Hercules. Ooh, them boys was bombing. That's all I gotta say. Also, look out for that new RR2, Rock Marciano, Rose Buzz Revenge 2. You know Rock Marciano and that pimp smoothed out lyrical stuff, you know what I'm saying? Look out for that too. That project is real dope, you know what I'm saying? And check out that Roxanne Shanté movie, y'all. You know what I'm saying? That just came out on Netflix, man. Roxanne Shanté, man. Salute the queen, man. One of the women that paved the way for a lot of you dudes. Word. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. Any callers, you know what I'm saying, feel free to call in, you know what I'm saying, and add on to the conversation. That's 718-577-2855. That's 718-577-2855. You know what I'm saying? Let's pay comments to Craig Mack, too, right now. What you got to say about that? I'm looking recently, you know what I'm saying? I seen Diddy showing Craig Mack mad love since he passed away, you know what I'm saying? But I also seen people like Master P criticizing people like Diddy, talking about they only showing him love now he's dead, but they ain't really had real love for him when he was alive. What y'all think about that? I seen a lot of homage being paid to Craig Mack. Word. It definitely well deserved. And he put Bad Boy on the map, man. Nobody can deny that. Word. You know what I mean? Yeah, word, bro. You know what I'm saying?
And then, not to mention the term. You won't be around next year.
Word. You won't be around next year. That's a fact. What you incident that happened with DJ Envy and Desus and Mero when he walked off the set.
What happened?
So, Desus and Mero clown Envy because for going on The View with all them ladies to talk about cheating on his wife.
Really?
You know what I'm saying? He put himself there. So they clowned it, and they made a reference like about his wife and his checkbook, something like that. But when they got in the show, yeah, like she was in it for the bread. So when he came on the show, they was like this. Envy, wait till they get on the show. Say you sit across from me. Yeah, we got dickhead and pussy on the air right now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all owe me an apology. Y'all owe me y'all owe my wife an apology. That's just how he said it. They was like, whoa. They was like, for real. Then they said, you know what? We apologize. We thought we was cool. We didn't know we was on that wave, so we apologize.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Do all of that. You know what I'm saying? He's sitting there pouting. Charlamagne, you know, he laughing about it. This dude walks off and leaves on the set.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
And it's feelings. And you a professional.
Crazy.
As far as how the way he handled the situation, I just the only thing I had a problem with is he walked off the set. Other than that, man, you know, you're gonna handle how you gonna handle
yeah.
it. Man, I can't tell the next man how to handle a situation, but as far as walking off the show, that's where I was like, you kinda
messed up.
It was definitely gangster to get on channel 7 and do that.
Yeah, I was like, why? He's kinda
that can help all.
And no lie, they've been airing him ever since on their show.
Yeah. Giving him free press.
They're not letting loose now.
When you work out now, you go viral.
They got their foot on his neck now.
You know, they want to catch up. So
word, yo. All right, I want to ask everybody this, man. Everybody feel free, man. I want to hear Mick's opinion, P. General, you know what I'm saying? The Black Picasso, Kenny Luchador's opinion. And we got the boss lady in the building right now, Roxanne. She's in the building, y'all. Say what up to Roxanne, y'all.
Bank Hour.
Hey. So I want to say this, though, man, yo. What y'all think about this kid, Tekashi 6ix9ine, man? He's beefing with everybody from the game.
Oh,
Jay Prince Jr., Jay Hood, like everybody, man. What y'all think about this?
Dude's just he's outlandish.
I mean, he's a bit out there. He's a bit out there, but I will say this much. I don't want to sound like a bitter old head or anything like that. So he gets a pass. And he has that Onyx sound, which, you know, 92, 93. I was slamming. Now I was backing him up, you know what I mean? So I feel like the judgment night, Onyx, so he has that sound. So, he gets a pass as far as the hair for me. So the only thing I have a problem with personally is when you start claiming the king of New York. I know he has these hits on Billboard. When you start claiming the king of New York, you got guys like Sean Carter around, 50 Cent around. You can't be claiming the king. You got to put a little bit more work.
I agree. That's the only thing I say right now. Like, you just started, young man. You know what I'm saying? You got some joints on Billboard, like 4 joints, but you can't just call yourself the king when so many legends are still around that got lengthy resumes. You know what I'm saying? That's it. But he's doing this thing.
I think it comes too quick, man. It comes from more than just 4 hits. Come on, man.
Word up.
Come on, you can't get out there. Next is going to be the greatest hits, right? Come on, man.
Next week going to be the greatest hits.
Word up. Slow down with that. Slow down with that.
Okay. Uh-oh, we got a caller, y'all. We got a caller. Yeah, caller, you are now on the air with the Bankai Hour. What's up? What you got to say?
Beats number 5, Chez Rock on the boards in the motherfucking place to be.
Chez Rock on the boards. What up, Lord?
What up? Peace, y'all. Peace to the true living, man.
No doubt, man. Thanks for calling in, man. Shout out to all my Queens homies. Shout out to Chez Rock on the boards. You already know. This is serious.
This is serious. Yeah, man. So, yo, I'm over here listening to you guys talking about subjects, man. And, talking about that Craig Mack situation.
Word.
There was one brother that was online, Eric Sherman, who was giving him praise because they were, I guess, childhood friends.
Yeah.
And talking about a history back in the days, how they used to be in Eric's crib, and they were listening to WBLS back in the days and recording radio shows on their tapes, and how Craig Mack used to tour with EPMD. And he used to open up for EPMD, you know?
That's crazy.
So that was some history right there behind the scenes stuff, you know?
Yo, good looking, Chaz. We needed that knowledge just now.
Yeah, I was amazed with that too, man, because I was like, growing up, me and my boy, rest in peace, sis, we used to do the same thing on a Saturday night, man, you know?
No doubt.
And look, the history notice how it repeats itself, because today, being Saturday, today's, you know what I'm saying, Bankai Hour, B-Blocks, you know, the pilot.
Word.
You know, we're doing the same thing to this day.
And we got
radio shows on a Saturday night. Tuning in, you know?
And we got some more heat coming up for you, baby. Stay tuned. Don't go nowhere, bro.
We gonna rock that mic.
Thanks for calling
dream.
In. Thanks for calling in, bro. Don't go nowhere.
Don't forget, I got that tribute mix going down right now. Bankai Hour.
Word up, man.
Showing love to all our fallen soldiers, man, for real.
Yo, let's say this before we go. What about them young dudes, man, that been disrespecting Tupac lately? What y'all got to say about that?
You know what's so funny? I don't know much about Lil Xan. I just started seeing Lil Xan and his comments. I don't know anything about his music. I can't say much about him. Except for the comments that your boy Mike Rappaport had about him. And I totally agree. But he definitely is a player. I mean, the only thing I can respect is that he has an opinion.
Yeah, I agree.
But besides Little Young Xan or whatever, there's some dude named Guido that straight came even harder than that. Said Pac,
wow.
Straight fake. Like he wasn't living that life, all kind of stuff. Right?
And who is this?
OG Guido.
Yeah, he got it. Yeah.
Where's this guy from?
I saw
West
that
Coast.
Myself.
Wow. West Coast?
This D-General's been going. I've seen that myself. I think that's full attention, man.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. I feel like, cloud chasing.
All that shit is, I don't even want to use that shit because that's that new term shit. And I ain't got no problem with the new age. You know, respect to everybody trying to do what they're trying to do. And it's just about the way you go about doing what you do, man.
Yes.
Have some respect because if it wasn't for these people that y'all disrespecting, it wouldn't be y'all wouldn't have a shot, man.
That's a fact. I agree 100%.
Straight up and down, y'all wouldn't have a shot. So I think it's just about having some respect, man. And there's too much of that shit going on. It's too much of disrespect where it's like everybody forget the generation before them. It's like putting them down like they never existed type shit. Whereas if it wasn't for one generation, it wouldn't be the next, man.
I agree.
You know what I mean? And I think, yo, come on, man. Have some respect or just be dealt with how you get dealt with. There's a lot of people that take this shit for real.
This is why we bringing up these type of subjects. Because on the Bankai Hour, it's not about no big eyes or little yous. It's not about no old me's or younger yous. We bridging the gap, y'all.
It's about love and respect.
Word.
It's for the culture.
From both sides.
From everywhere.
That's what I'm talking about.
You know what I mean? Everywhere. But, they gonna learn they gonna learn the hard way.
I agree 100%.
Alienating yourself is never a good thing. And when you young and you dumb, and shit going your way, you ain't thinking about the downside.
Word.
You're not thinking about the downside. Yeah. But you know, I mean,
you know how it is, me young. You think you're going to be young forever.
The funny shit is, I got people that's affiliated with because I don't even gotta ask them their opinion. I'm watching them and they support it 110%. I mean, I don't have a problem with, you know, I mean, that's their homie. So that's your homie. If you for real about what you for real about, then support your homie.
Exactly.
Through thick and thin, through thick and thin. So, you know, good and bad. You know what I mean? So, I mean, it is what it is. To each his own. That's just how I sum it up. That's just how B-General feel about it. To each his own. I think everybody should have respect. But not only each other, but the motherfucker, definitely the motherfucker that was here before you.
Yeah, right.
Gave away.
Right.
If somebody else, then.
At least them.
At least them. If nobody else. At least
then. And on that note, y'all, we about to go back into a tribute mix with DJ Mix, and we coming back with that P-General interview, y'all.
Yes, sir.
On the Bankai Hour.
Backhouse Boys, what up? Trap, what up, boy?
So holla back.
Why shall I plead? Forever thugging on a quest to get G's, running from enemies. Ever since the days of a Steve, I'm under pressure. The stress of having me drinking, thinking niggas after me.
me, much too paranoid to blame. Wonder why the police don't want to see me stand for real. They after a player, but I won't let them capture me. I gotta thank the Lord for the weed and the nicotine. I can't sleep, close my eyes and see wicked things. I keep my pistol by my bedside, one in the chamber, preoccupied with homicide. My life's in danger, rolling down the 405. Beware strangers, hand on my 45. That's what the fame does. I'm probably wrong, but I'll never know it till I'm gone. From out the gutter where the jealous motherfuckers roam. Pass the weed, let that Hennessy get to me before the penitentiary. Let's get it on, get it on.
Sicker than your average. Pop a twist, cabbage off instinct. Niggas don't think shit stink. Big Gators, my Detroit players. Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn.
That's right.
Dead right, get the head right. Biggie there, air night. Papa been smooth since days of under rules. Never lose, never choose to. Bruise, cruise, hoop. Do something to us.
Come on.
Talk, go through us.
Do it.
Girls walk to us, wanna do us. Screw us, who us? Yeah, Papa and Pluff. Close like Starsky and Hutch. Stick the clutch. Yeah, I squeeze three at your cherry M3. Bang every MC
take that.
Easily.
Please
recently, niggas frontin' ain't saying nothing. No. So I just speak my peace,
come
keep my peace. Cubans with the Jesus peace.
Thank
with
you,
my
bro.
Peace, packing, asking who want it. They
who
got it, nigga flaunt it. That Brooklyn bullshit, we on it.
Make sure my mic is loud and my production is tight. Better watch me round your girl if you ain't fucking her right. You damn player haters never wanna see me blow. Flamboyant entertainment, CEO. Yo, the spotlight is mine, it ain't his no more. When Lee come home, niggas can't live no more. And I'm straight, keep a Harlem world mind state. I never lounge where you find Jake. Surprise niggas like a blind date. L rhyme great, and I'ma increase the crime rate for old time's sake. Run with me and I'ma make you a star. When me and my crew hit the clubs, we go straight to the bar. Leave them empty. I cruise through Harlem in the M3. Never pay for parties, say my name and I'm M3. I'm on some 100G car shit, superstar shit. Selling niggas that wet shit, right out the jar shit. I'm dumb hot, I wreck you and your young flock. Keep the gun cop, represent one block. 139, nigga, the danger zone. We quick to put a bullet in a stranger's dome. I'm known to kick a rough rhyme and rock much shine. Yo, I'm out, I done took up enough time.
Welcome to H. Rodney, Rodney Talks for the Superstar.
I'll have death before dishonor,
cool.
And welcome drama,
yeah.
With open arms and a code of honor. I hope persona equals that of God. If I get mad as odds and more before you even had a job, I'll stab and rob if I have to. Fuck it, I'll blast you. Tell the devil it was fun if he ask you. And let him know how we be deadin' him. Show him my emblem, the tombstone, the throne. Every millennium a child is born that can perform at a level beyond the expected 4-minute 30-second song. We reign supreme, my team. We all up in your dream with the kill anything grill.
And check this
out. Team. Executioner style, black suit and a smile. Who next to get their neck hacked loose in the crowd? Move from the aisle. Don't make me have to prove that I'm wild. Word to Cuba, my crew killers. Y'all niggas shooting the clouds.
Who's in the house?
Punish is straight from hell. Who's in the house?
Terror squad, motherfucker, we the real.
With the deal, now you know that's how we roll. Hardcore like V.O. bringing the cars, baby bro.
What you gonna do when fun come knocking at your front door? Anyone's more.
Blaze of 50s. Sit back in the drop top, absorb Bentley. Of course, with me, this chicken make Bobby divorce Whitney. Brazilian candy from Miami, masseuse wedding ring on. Loving Celine Dion, hate rap. Told me where she get cake at. She's a part time dancer, part time romancer. Tries to be a mother when she gets a chance to. Left her husband, alone to raise their son, he's in Pampers. Model for a year, got a bachelor's degree. 33, recovering from plastic surgery. Went from 34B to 36 double D. Met her in San Diego. go at the Super Bowl party. Had the Henny sipped it up with Terrell Davis, MVP. We flicked it up for Sports Illustrated. I was silked out, Boston was stout. He had the Gators. When she walked in, she lit up the room like Las Vegas. Terrell said our man's a fullback for the Raiders. A drunk who fuck cheerleaders and wind up in the papers. It's easy to get the pussy, just don't fall in love. Next thing you know, I'm hugged up with this bitch in the tub.
Number one mom pendant. I'm slamming niggas like Shaquille. Shit is real. When it's time to eat a meal, I rob and steal. Cause Mom Duke ain't giving me shit. So for the bread and butter, I leave niggas in the gutter. Word to mother, I'm dangerous. Crazier than a bag of fucking angel dust. When I bust my gap, motherfuckers take dirt naps. I'm all that and a dime sack. Where the paper at?
When he's sticking
Mix.
You.
Hey, yo, Mix, give me some of them
friends,
baby.
Give me the loop. Give me the loop, give me the loop.
Life will never be the same. Cause girl, you came and changed the way I walk, the way I talk.
It's
I
the
cannot explain things I feel for you. But girl, you know it's true. Stay with me, fulfill my dreams, and I'll be all you need.
Feel so right,
girl.
It's the Bank Guy Hour. DJ.
Walk away and pass me by. Don't acknowledge my smile when I try to say hello to you. Yeah, and all you got to do is not answer my calls when I'm trying to get through. Keep me wondering why.
miss myself. Sean Price, Mr. Palm Pad, get that wealth. Number one ranking, thinking I'ma get that belt. Not a car dealer, but deal with the cars that's dealt. Yo, I do this for my so fly, so high hats. African butt scratching, bow tied hats. Liverine chicken, George Fiddler on the roof, cats. No, I'm nice, but I shoot cats. Hey, yo, super flop, jump back, kiss myself. Sean Price, Mr. Palm Pad, get that wealth. Jump back, kiss myself. Sean Price, Mr. Palm Pad, get that wealth. Number one ranking, thinking I'ma get that belt. Not a car dealer, but deal with the cars that's dealt. Yo, I do this for my soul fly, so high cats. African butt scratching, bow tied hats. Bimmerine chicken, George Fiddler on the roof, cats. No, I'm nice, but I shoot cats. Hey, yo, super fly, never jumping from the turnbuckle, smoking on some shit you never smoked on before, bro. Yo, ask the chick for some brains. She said never. Last time she hit me on the phone, high blood pressure. Evil, high. Wheels jumping like Duke boys. Positive news, Mason, true God. Plug one in your neck and plug two in your chest. Turn around and plug three in your vest. Yo, top two, you dumb. Hop, skipping and jump. Backseat in the car, hot chicks in the front. Rock y'all rappers, all y'all gay. Try to sell rap and crack, y'all forte.
Time, 53.7 seconds. I was aight, but yo, let's try it again, ready? Go!
My mama ain't raised no fool, because my mama ain't raised me fool. Sean Price the name, your beat's hot, but your writing is lame. Release shots on the side of your frame. The trees cop, now I'm high as a plane. But these cops see the nine in the range. Your seats watch while you're high and insane. Yo, bust a UV, roll the window down, clutch a toolie. Kill a cop, get away just like a movie. Yo, more or less, and less is more. Half a shirt, half a skirt is how I dress them whores. The education of Sean Price turned to page 20. Learn how Grandma Jean used to make money. Mighty Jim Young used to gorilla pimp holes for bread. Can't work the next day, bust a nose and head. Canadian steroids, Ben Johnson. Cheating to win, like a fair fight with heat to your chin. Yo, the Fab Five single came out, I got dough. To the Fab Five shit I played out, I'm like, yo, lend me your dollar. Do what you want me to do. You broke, then I'm broke, and I work for you.
Time, 1.53 seconds. Damn, you out of breath. You sound like you ram a cannon on a shamik, yo.
Yo, I got one hand back in the street, I got the other hand back in the booth.
Word.
I'm in the crib with the VCR on, watching Amistad, thinking about him. Crack of the shoot, booty tang, always got a lot to say. Ain't talking about this shit though, side arte. Classical soul, I got the nastiest flow. Sean Price, big gun by the grassiest snow. Can't see me coming, like I was McMuffin a blind bit. Grabbing the radio and then commenced to rewind, just leave it alone. Or you can believe in the dome, when they start squeezing the chrome at your V's in your home. But rock it, y'all wanna die right now. You hit across the face with the nine like Blau. Likes to kill, fall back, Viking and pills. Get clapped, come back like Price in the veil. Got one foot up in some Timbs, got the other foot up in your ass.
All the ladies in the house, help.
Fix your face.
Another day in the ghetto. One look outside and I'm already upset, yo. It look about 102. It's a Saturday and Biggie ain't got nothing to do. I'm interrupted by a phone ring. Sometimes I wish I never got the motherfucking thing. Hello, hello, can I speak to Biggie? Yo, who this? Tanisha, yo, call back, I'm busy. Why don't you hit me on the box a little later? Washed up, got dressed, hits the elevator. Steps out, it's the same old scene. Dope fiend, crack fiend, I was this news team. I seen the honey with the butt looking butter soft. I know she look much better with them clothes up off. Sitting all thick with the ruby red lipstick. That's the one I got to get with. Can I get with ya? 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 Why you wanna get with me? Cause I got a big B-U-T-T, see? Can I get with ya? 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 Why you wanna get with me? Cause I got a big B-U-T-T. She said, if I get with you, I got to get with your whole hood rat crew. What you think I do? Sling skins for a living? My name ain't November, this ain't Thanksgiving. You ain't Michael Bivens, smack it up, flip it. Rub it down, do me baby, I ain't down. My name ain't Tupac, I don't get around. You hitting this nigga, how that sound? First of all, you got me mixed up with somebody you done slept with. Hold up, that's my new cherry shit. I got something slicker, let me just sip up on this liquor.
One, two, one, two, one, two. Yeah, yeah, we are back with the Bankai Hour. We got my boy, the Black Picasso, Kenny Luchador in the building. You know what I'm saying? We got Pete General over there in the building.
Yes, sir. The push kept secret.
And to the right of me on the one and twos, we got DJ Mix.
Yo, what's good? What's good? What's good? Bankai Hour, we up in here.
DJ Mix.
Word up, man. So, you know, say something, Pete.
Salute to everybody, man. Salute to DJ Mix for coming through tonight.
Yo,
man.
Thank you, man. It's an honor, man, for real. Bankai Family is one of my favorite groups, man, for real. Shouts out to Ready C, Legends in the Midst, all of that. Sway in the Morning. That's how we do, man. Getting down on the one twos for the family, underground style.
Shout out to my man Trev, Backhouse Boys. It's his birthday tonight. That's why I'm a little slizzy.
So good. I want to get like that after.
Yeah, you feel me? I was supposed to do that, but you know, I got caught up in the mix. They booked me for a few dollars in the dice game. Shout out to Slim Brent. Shout out to my man Slim. He booked me for a few dollars. Good.
Yo, man, salute to that Adu joint you got out, man. I really like that joint.
Oh, man, shout out
who
to
produced that?
LG.
Who produced that? Oh, word?
That's produced by Clem's Beats from France. Shout out all to right. Clem's Beats. Shout out to my man LG.
Joint is fire.
You know what I mean? The old punk, racing notion, old cry. You know how I go. We working, man, we working. That so joint's about 4 years old, man.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, that's
still relevant, old, still man. Relevant. Right, sound like yesterday.
Ah, man, it can't really sound like today. Cause I lost the sessions to it.
It's timeless, man.
Yeah, good music. Timeless.
Yeah, but that was for the album. So when you heard me saying, "Oh, well, I'm 98% done with my album," I'm thinking everything was copacetic. But then when I went and checking, did what I had to do, due diligence, half my motherfucking wave files is missing. So
damn.
I had to go back to the board, but you know, I mean, everything happens for a reason. So all the joints I've been sitting for the last four, 5 years, I'm about to release them shits. Every 2 weeks, 3 weeks type shit. Heat them up. You know what I mean? All
yeah,
the way out. They coming in November.
Up.
Shout out to my nigga DJ Lunchbox Pro. He's doing video work tonight. You know what I mean? Kenny Luchador.
Yeah.
Blue Bear. You know what I mean? DJ Mix. You know how this shit go, man. We here, man.
So yo, Pete, tell us, man, you know, we hear you got some exclusives. You about to start smacking us with exclusives every week, but what projects you got in the works? What's you talking about the album? Like, tell people about the album that's coming.
I got an EP coming out. You know what I mean? I want a gun for the fourth quarter. I want to play in the playoffs. I want to play with the big dogs. Feel me? So we gunning for the fourth quarter, baby.
I feel you.
You know what I mean? I would like to put it out around November 24th. See, now you can do whatever you want to do now. You ain't got to set no specific date and shit like that. I was born on November 24th, so I'm trying to put that shit out on the day I was born. You know what I mean?
Nah, I respect that. That's a good look right there. Word.
Shout out to everybody that's taking part in my project and took part and continues to do so. You know what I mean? We working, man. We working, Skizzy. We working, baby.
Yeah, we
shout
working.
Out to the Bankai Hour radio
up,
show,
man.
Facts.
What y'all talking about?
The launch is here.
So yo, B, man, this is about the time of the show. You know what I'm saying? Where we like to call it "Know Your History," man. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
Where we like to ask, you know what I'm saying, some questions on hip hop knowledge to see where our artists, you know, is at with it with the hip hop. You know, we was talking about, you know, the young dudes with pop and all that, but you know, we want to see where your knowledge is at.
I mean, it's cool. I'm a little inebriated.
It's
so
like a hip hop.
Look, that's my excuse. Plus, it's a Bankai show, so I could always come back.
It's like a hip hop game show, you know.
It's nothing, baby. I mean, shoot it, man. I'm with it, though.
Alright, so you know, I'm gonna set it off there, you know.
I was a fan before I became a.
I'm gonna hit you with a question. Mix gonna hit you with a question, and Luch gonna hit you with a question.
I'm with it.
Alright, so here goes my question. What was the name of the first group that Grand Poobah was in before Brand Nubians?
All right, I'm gonna tell you that I passed.
Maybe we need to give him a hint, man. Remember the joint called Sexy? It was like a reggae hip hop kind of. What'd you say? That was probably the first reggae hip hop kind of.
That's a
joint
fact.
Before that whole '90s we was talking
shout
about before.
Shout out to Poobah, word up.
He was ahead of his time. That was like '87.
Maxwell.
Shit, man, I was born in 77,
man. Does that give you a hint,
man? I was only 10, man.
Oh, all right. All right,
man, that go my excuse.
I guess we got to give it to him.
Yeah, give it to him.
It was a Masters of Ceremony, man. Right. Remember the Masters of Ceremony?
Nah,
it was a joint called Sexy.
Man, listen, now that you said that, I'm familiar with the name, because I'm a dude that I like to read a lot.
Yeah.
So I definitely read it, But I ain't gonna lie, man. As soon as you hit me with that, I couldn't tell you off the top of my head. But shit, you learn something new every day.
Exactly. Each one teach one, baby.
That's it. So guess what? When I get a chance to host this motherfucker, I'm gonna ask somebody that say, how about that?
I like that. I like that.
Yeah.
Well, I got one for you.
Hit him, Vic.
All right, so back in the day in the Spike Lee movie joint, Do the Right Thing. Do you remember the Public Enemy movie that was on that soundtrack? I mean, the song that was on that soundtrack?
There you go.
Wait up, man. That was 1989 Spike Lee joined. Yeah. Do the Right Thing, Fight the Power, Public Enemy. Big up to my man Pete General on that one.
Shout out to Spike Lee.
This one is the make it and break it
question right here, baby.
This is it.
Hit
him, All right. This one's a little more modern for you.
Yo,
Luke,
you my man, dog.
Nah, I'm not
going to
battle you.
Text me that shit first, dog.
You got to get this one. This one's easy, man. All right. Who is the first artist to have two number one albums in the same year?
I like that one.
Hold on. real shit. Anytime a nigga say hold on, you know it's about to be some shit, right? Nah, but hold on.
When I say number one, I mean on number one on the Billboard.
I'm sure. Yeah. I don't know, man. But what I'm wait. I'm gonna say, to my knowledge, I'm gonna say DMX, to my knowledge.
There you go, you know it, baby. You know the general. You know.
I don't know if something happened prior to.
Now that's a fact.
Or whatever. Right. You know, it's a lot of history that don't be documented and things of that nature.
Right.
But I wanna say to my knowledge, it was DMX.
DMX.
Dark as hell is hot in the flesh of my flesh.
Two for three. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Two for three. Go ahead, P.
General.
Know your history. I guess my brother knows his history.
Yo, man, we want to ask you a question. You know what I'm saying? This is like the bonus round of your history.
I get another bonus?
When you get two out of the three questions, you make it to the bonus.
Okay. I'm winning.
Who is the artist that influenced you the most?
That's not.
Who's your top? Somebody.
Well, give us a few then.
Okay, you can say a few?
Yeah, you can give us a few.
All right, I'm going to go with, I mean, a typical nigga born in our era, man. I'm going to go with Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas, but I'm going to go with AZ also. You know what I'm saying?
I
still want to work with AZ too. And I know what Luch, his fantasy question was going to be. I'm going to throw that out there now. I want to work with AZ now. You know what I mean?
I like that.
And M.O.P. too.
How'd you know I was
going to
ask you that?
I don't know. I just felt that shit.
It was
energy.
All right, Dave. So now, since you made it to the bonus round, and you let us know that, and you gave props to AZ, and Nas is in that list too.
Peace.
We're going to throw on the Affirmative Action Instrumental and see how much of your history you know. We want to hear you spit AZ bars. Set it up, D. Let's go. We
can
go for this. Let's go.
Hold on. Nah, this ain't right. I don't remember it like that, nigga.
Rock a freestyle over it. Rock a freestyle over it. Do you want to be general off the top of the dome joint off it?
What's up, D? Know your history.
Come on. Yeah, my nigga. Yeah, I fucked up with it.
Bank hour.
It's the
bank guy.
P. General could have got the $1 million, man, but he messed up in the bonus round, y'all.
Now me and Lunchbox Bro gotta stick him up for the $1 million. Fuck it, we should have got it the easy way, now we gonna take it the hard way. Yo, listen though, that's one of my favorite joints though.
Why?
Fucked up that I
love that phone tap joint. Oh my god.
This is one of my top joints though. And Sosa.
Future guest, be aware. We're coming at you next, man. Don't say you like somebody, you love him and you ain't ready to bomb, baby.
Yo, you wanna know the fucked up shit? When I get outside, I don't remember every fucking part of that shit. I don't care, I'ma call back in next week and do that shit.
You know what I mean?
So yo, we about to get into some more music by P. General, man. Yo, P, man, you know, we gonna hit them sisters. We all about unity in the community, you know what I'm saying, and love and all that.
Welcome home, Chief Stack.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Y'all know what it is. Shout out to Fred. I know they still listen in the back house. Yeah, man.
It's P General. It's Snow Beats. Flatbush, Brooklyn.
It's the Bank Guy Out.
I never knew my real pops. I met him once back when. He taught me something though, never to be like him. Take care of my seeds and don't never be no crumb bum. No woman nor her family could keep me from my little ones. Believe that, squeeze gas and peel caps. Run up in the bank with no mask off for the greenbacks. I'd rather take my time and do it slow. Blow off the flow this way, I could stick around and see him grow. Any racer man out there feeling the opposite, get a dunce hat and a stool and find a place to sit. Don't even utter a word, you should be toothless. Cause truthfully, poor excuses is useless. They need us, they dying right now as we speak. Without no poppy snot nose, it's gonna hit the streets. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family. Dreams is dreams, but I deal with reality. And nothing means more in this world than my family. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family. Dreams is dreams, but I deal with reality. And nothing means more in this world than my family. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family. Hey yo, from Trey Fighter, St. Paul's, really I love all of y'all. Dig that, and I ain't too cool or macho to say that. Cause y'all a fan till the damn end. And I be blowing with the wind cause your boy really trying to win. Y'all don't see me for a while, homie, don't even trip. Cause every day I'm trying to get the whole clique rich. That's with a pen and pad, could put me in a zone. Position my nilla so they can leave the streets alone. No more bells, bars, no more dance floor visits. No more struggling and suffering, homie, let's just get it. I need that input so one of us can get a foot through the door and bring the rest of us through for sure. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family.
Hey yo, what up, Sha? It's the world versus you and I. And it's gonna be that way till one of us die. Or I'm locked away. Cause you come second to my mom, that's my favorite girl. And without you, I wouldn't have my little girl. You like my main man. Sometimes I don't understand what I did for the man above to send me this gift. Fellas, when you find your rider, go ahead and marry it. Ladies, when he hands you that torch, go ahead and carry it. We stick to the script, nothing but unity. We need more two-parent homes and not community. Ain't trying to preach or teach, I'm just trying to reach a couple knuckleheads. No shows and dead beats.
Dreams is dreams, but I deal with reality. And nothing means more in this world than my family. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family. Dreams is dreams, but I deal with reality. And nothing means more in this world than my family. I put them through it sometimes and they be mad at me. But nothing means more in this world than my family.
In general, yes, the best.
It's the Bank Guy Hour. Bank Guy Hour. Bank Guy Hour.
718-215, we live. Yeah. Yo, lights off, I black out. Niggas know what I'm about. P1 hits off top before the shit pop. We stop the BS with a request. Send me something nice with a knock that I can finesse. Pip greener than kale, rhymes written in braille. Vision impaired, ready, can't see it, but they can fail. Like these widows clothes, my flow's hella tight. I get fly, helicopter propeller light. Pete General, the bush kept secret. My offspring, a king from the sands of Egypt. No filter, self-esteem, a dream killer. You got the truth, step to Peter Boots in the booth. I get allergic reactions when I'm around bluffers. Confidence of a nigga who know he on or something. What the calm of a nigga with butter OT. Only a matter of time before they fuck with me. Who got him waiting for his shit to drop?
He's general, the bush cap secret.
Who eat, sleep, and breathe hip-hop?
He's general, the bush cap secret.
Who they call on when they want it done?
He's general, the bush cap secret.
Who reppin' Big Cop Fam is spotted number one?
He's general, the bush cap secret.
Who say nah when they passing them dirt? The bearded bald head cat with the Bankai shirt. Stepping lightly in the pig claw. I'd have been quit if it was about chips. I respect the art. Despite the fact that I'm overlooked, I keep slow roasting these beats till they nicely cook. Deep down they shook.
in a frenzy panic, and I ain't even planning. My shit is organic, it's well put together, it's tailored from the floor. It's not from regular stores, this floor here is couture. Said I was hopeless, thought I wasn't focused, quietly holding the burrow down, Brook Lopez. Who got him waiting for his shit to drop?
DJ on the Bush Cat Secret.
Who eat, sleep, and breathe hip-hop?
P. Jenner on the Bush Cat Secret.
Who they call on when they want it done?
P. Jenner on the Bush Cat Secret.
Who reppin' Big Cop Fam is spotted number one?
P. Jenner on the Bush Cat Secret.
Volume 1, I left them strong, coughing and wheezing. Couple pricks, I left them sick, over they buzz, we grieving. On some steamroller shit, got steamed over quick. All the comp being hard when I stomp through and spit. No worrying, clear these busters like hurdles. No panicking, hold it together like girdles. They know I'm ill, but they can't get it. They try and stand by me, hoping I cough, praying that they catch it. But I was born sick, pricks. Y'all can never be me. Born before my time for a reason. Y'all distract the preemies. My DNA is different. Doctor said it's unseen. Born diagnosed, they still ain't find no sex.
Yes, you may be. Do lots of things. What good is having a head and not no brains? She asked me if I know 50 and who made tipsy. Quick to get with me, quicker to get busy. She dizzy for say she smell good on me. Plus she love the fact that me the hood won't leave. Headed out the door, she pulling on my sleeve. Rubbing on my dick, bitch, feeling at ease.
We like the girls that go home. I like the girls that go home. That's all I want, some fellas, man. I want the girl to go with the.
Everybody in the house, make some noise.
March 9th.
I want everybody in the house to say ho.
This is a journey into Brooklyn. A journey which, along the way, will bring to you new color, new dimension, new
Brooklyn in the house.
Okay,
house.
You're about to witness something.
We're Brooklyn. We're Brooklyn. We're
Brooklyn at? Where 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 Brooklyn at? Where
my sherry, you're more lovely as a summer day. My sherry, you're more lovely as a summer day. My sherry, you're more distant as the Milky Way. My sherry, you're more lovely as a summer day. My sherry, you're more distant as the Milky Way. My sherry, you're more pretty little one that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. I wish that you were mine. In a cafe, or sometimes on a crowded street, I've been near you, but you never noticed me. My sherry, you're more. Won't you tell me how could you ignore that behind that little smile I wore? I wish that you were mine. La 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 la.
Bad guy, DJ.